Let's draw an abacus. Now count from the top here. One column, two columns, three, four. Then you put your ruler here. Okay. Then you draw a line from left to right. Okay. Then next, then you count. One, two, three, four. Here. And put your ruler here. Then you draw a straight line from the top to the bottom. Okay. Then you find the center point here. You draw a dot here. Okay, so now we are done.